using every inch.
Oh, what a...
Starts to walk away, and then comes in with his man helpless on the rope.
Uppercut, and you see why we were worried about Joey Gamache well before he hit the canvas. The uppercut was perfect, George.
And not only that, he's getting his whole body into it like one of those home run hitters through a baseball. Дали двух замечательных бойцов.
Codrington's eyes are not focused. He's out now. Instinct keeps his hands up, but a few more shots. And there's the left hook that absolutely devastated him. Fell down almost out of the ring.
Oh, absolutely apparent that J. Dot Codrington was out on it.
Oh, that last left hook, man. Cogington was defenseless.
Take a look at how it ends.
Yeah.
Williams throws a left, but Martinez beats him with the left.
Shorter punch. Yeah, I thought it was a right, but shorter punch.
Martinez's left got there first. And Williams was out from the moment the punch hit him.
This is probably the tamest round of the entire fight.